Red line's ready. Blue line's ready. 3, 2, 1, rush.
Start a qualification match number 29. Movement from the Blue Alliance. One tote, one recycle bin, 467. Shrewsbury Colonials, 157 Aztecs, placing one in the auto zone. Humans step up, take these 135 seconds to town. A11 BG Cardinals having a tough time getting rolling for the Red Alliance. 49-87, Mega Rams. Got a yellow tote in control. Aztecs picking up a gray tote for the blue. 2084 Robots by the Sea picking up from the human player. They've got one tote in their possession, one recycle bin. They're looking to pick up a second tote. 467 Shrewsbury Colonials picking up a piece of litter in their recycle bin. Aztecs making a stack of three over here for the Blue Alliance. 2084 has three totes and one recycle bin. Are they going for a fourth one? We'll find out. Aztecs lining up, driving up, three totes for the blue. They place it, that's 6 points. Here comes 467 to top it off with a recycle bin and a piece of litter. Little off center, we'll see if it keeps it up there. It's going, 467, can they straighten it out? They do, look at that. That's a fine art of driving right there. Can they get out of there without knocking it over? 467, they back away flawlessly with a big score. Here comes 2084 Robots by the Sea. They've got four totes and one recycle bin. Can they get it off of their robot and onto that step? Slowly goes. They're gonna back away. Flawless execution by Robots by the Sea. Here comes the flying noodle. 28 seconds remaining in the match. Aztecs grabbing one last tote. They're gonna place it up here. 20 seconds remaining in the match. That means no more human players can throw those pieces of litter. Aztecs make a stack of two. Here comes 467 Shrewsbury Colonials with 10 seconds remaining. Can they place a recycle bin sideways on top? And will it stay? 4 seconds to go. They gotta do this quick. It rolls off at the buzzer. That's a buzzer bummer right there. We'll get your official results, qualification match 29 momentarily.